Welcome to SEO Power Suite video training series. In this video, you will learn how to connect your Google Analytics account to SEO SpyGlass and get traffic stats for your backlinks right in the software.
Firstly, launch SEO SpyGlass and open your project. Go to Preferences, Google Analytics account. Press the Click to Enter Account Settings button, enter your Google Analytics email address and password, and click Next. SEO SpyGlass will now log in to your Google Analytics account. On the next screen, select the Google Analytics account and profile you'd like to sync with this project and click Finish. Now, navigate to the Traffic Coming Through Backlinks tab. Go to Preferences, Preferred Backlink Factors, and make sure Visits to your site is added to your preferred factors. Press OK and hit the Update button and update the factor. Here we go. Now you can see how many visits each backlink brings to your site. Moreover, next time you rebuild your project, you can also select Google Analytics as a backlink source, and SEO SpyGlass will search for your site's backlinks in Google Analytics along with other sources. Thanks for watching our video on getting Google Analytics traffic stats for your backlinks. Next time, you will learn to compare websites' backlink profiles in SEO SpyGlass.